Hello guys, welcome back to another TOS video, Divine Prophecy. Today I'm going to play Yancy's stage with you guys. So I'm going to bring a team that I name it myself. I call it the affordable team. So this affordable team is a team that everyone is able to get. So I'm going to teach you or not. I'm going to explain to you why is it called a team that you are able to afford. So basically it's an attribute team, except for Daji that is dark, unless you have a dark team. We try to have every team that you, any attribute team that you have. Let's say I have a water attribute team. So the first leader is a card, it's a Norse God card. And this Earth Norse God card have a leader skills of 2.5. Earth attack. So let's say if you have any card something like this, or the attribute you put as a leader, that should be fine. And the next card is a demon bull, and you guys can bring a converter along. Try to make the converter reduce the CD as much as possible. So my demon bull CD is 6, it's a max already. Then third card is Duncan, it's a power release starter. So this is a starter where you're able to get when you start the game. So as long you have any starter, that should be fine. Make sure it's max. Don't mean you care about the CD, but as long you emulate, that should be fine. Alright, and the fourth card is a card that probably some of you guys might have or not. Let's say if you are using water, earth or fire team. I think for water you are able to use Water Enchantress. For Earth will be Earth Enchantress, and for Fire will be this card then. Alright, the fifth card is a Turtle. This Turtle reduce damage for the whole team. Let's say if you don't want to bring a card that reduce damage, you can, you know, bring another converter. Like let's say I bring Norse God, I bring Odin. Or you might want to bring Earth Greek God, which give you like the more Earth Runestone to dissolve, the higher the attack, something like that. Or other cards that you think that is, you know, burst the team easily, or defensive team. So this is probably a bit defensive. And Daji, I don't have to explain that, right? Alright, so right now I'm round 5. So round 5, I meet Valkyrie and Idun. I already burst them already, but you have to burst them at that stage. You can on all your CD if you have just on, because at round 7, your CD is going to be locked. So might as well you just on at round 5 lah, you know. Alright, so right now in round 6, I'm killing the little mobs. Make sure that your team has a health of 13,000 and above. That will be safe. Because you're going to meet C later. Try to clear this stage within 30 rounds, that will be good. 30 round as in not the whole thing, but 30 round as in you have cleared Yen. After that you are able to meet C. So as long as you clear 30 rounds for Yen, then C will be later on. Yeah. Alright, so right now I'm going to move on to round 8. At round 8, Light Paladin is going to remove every CD you have. So right now all the CD is gone, you're going to store as much as possible. Make sure your converter is up, and if you think you can store someone, just store for your starter then, your PR starter. Alright, so if I think I'm able to do it, then you know, just go ahead then to store as much as possible. You know, when you store CD, that's one of the most you know, that feeling of storing so much CD is actually quite good, you know, because you are able to activate all the time. Well, actually if I would suggest, I wouldn't suggest him to bring a turtle along, because I really do not have other good earth card with me. But this turtle was my first power release card in the whole entire game. I am actually quite proud of this card, because this card actually helped me clear many stages before I got such thing like that. Alright, round 9, chosen, same thing, Dark Paladin, the lower health, higher damage. And before that, make sure that Dark Paladin is at a health of CD2. And on your Dragonic Compulsion, if it's up, dissolve other runestones that you don't need and make sure you source some Earth Runestone. As when Dark Paladin is at CD2, so when you hit him again, you become a CD1. And when it's at CD1, that's where you're able to hit another, you know, a few more attack in case you didn't kill him. But of course, let's say if your Earth team or other any attribute team is not that good, then I suggest you just follow what I'm doing right now lah. So 4 combo, 5 combo is not really that enough, so unfortunately I'm unable to burst him, but however I'm able to burst him at the next CD of his. So after this, then they're able to move on to the final stage, which is Yen. Alright, right now I'm at the Yen stage, and make sure that Daji will be up very very soon. I will use Daji for C later, so that's not much of a problem. So let's say, because Yen will hit you at 70% of your health, you're going to dissolve hearts and make sure all your CD are up later. As for Demon Boo, you will convert fire and earth, heart and earth, yeah, into earth enchanted plus water to heart, if I'm not wrong. Yes, so this is a very good converter. It's a very very good one, just like Nerta and the dragon. And let's say if your earth enchantress is up, you are able to activate it. And if you think that Daji is up already, you can start to burst him by using your Duncan. Duncan should be up also. As I was saying, if you don't have Heart Runestone, you are always feel free to use Duncan, so you can get your Heart Runestone at the top by extending 3 layers. And try to make sure that your Dragonic Compulsion is up for the next round. If your Dragonic Compulsion is not up for the next round yet, that is the reason why you have 30,000 and above health, because C is going to hit you at 7,500 only, but because of the times 2, that's why. So let's say if your Dragonic Compulsion is up already, you are able to activate Dragonic Compulsion and dissolve those runestones that you really don't need. But don't dissolve so much, because you're going to on Daji, and Daji leader skills is like for people who have more combos to deal more damage. So if you're going to dissolve so much, then how is Daji going to work in a sense? Yeah, so my strength, you just use the Taishang Lao Jin, that card. Yeah, so right now everything is fine, and that's it guys. You are able to clear this stage very very easily, just by probably less than 10 minutes of me talking about fighting ENC this stage. So it's a very good time for me to explain. I very long never explain stages like this. I think remaking this video is much more better than uploading immediately. So yeah, thanks for watching today's Divine Prophecy video. Hope you guys like it. And if you guys still have difficulties in clearing this stage, do leave down in the comment below. I will form a perfect team for you. Yeah, just a perfect one. Just that you might not be able to see C. Okay, so yeah, goodbye.